One of the most documented phenomena of the urban microclimate is the urban heat island. It contributes to global warming and leads to an adaptation of the city's sustainable planning policy. The consequences of urban heat island remain challenging to predict and very variable according to climate conditions. This phenomenon was defined as the difference between the air temperature on an urban and rural site geographically proximate. However, some studies have compromised this definition lately. Local climate zones is a recent and systematic classification of failed sites for urban heat island studies to provide recommendations for sustainable urban planning. LCZ divides rural and urban landscapes into 17 classes, which are defined by 9 urban indicators encompassing morphology and surface cover characteristics. The use of LCZ classification for urban heat island studies and its quantification is deemed scientifically justified. This case study deals with applying LCZ classification to Rabat in Morocco, characterizing and quantifying urban heat island in Rabat, and simulating air temperature distribution for 24 hours. Rabat is the capital city of Morocco, located in the Atlantic coastal zone with a temperate climate. The information about urban characteristics and parameters of Rabat used for LCZ classification are gathered from the LCZ sheet data provided by Urban Agency of Rabat and Sali, the geoportal of ORS, and fieldwork. Several field visits are done in many places, and pictures of different places of Rabat are taken and coupled with the aerial picture from Google Earth for more details. The collected data about each zone and sector is organized and consolidated in a database created in MySQL server. LCZ of Rabat City are digitized in Google Earth and preliminary LCZ cartography is done. To validate this classification, stratified random sampling with the condition of ensuring a minimum separating distance between sample sites is used to design the areas for simulation. The LCZ represents strata in our case. The margin error of sample size is calculated with a confidence interval of 99%. 9 validation sites are chosen. One site of each identified LCZ. And 2 sites are selected for compact mid-rise because of the spatial morphology of its spatial morphology and structure, the spatial morphology and structure of the Medina tissue. The high-resolution prognostic three-dimensional microclimate model NVMAT is used for simulation. We run NVMAT for 24 hours on July 10th. 2018. The general data for the simulation are presented in these tables. 10 tree spaces are listed for all the simulated cases. These figures and table represent the air temperature and their LCZ differences by day and by night. The findings blow up that the differences between the average temperatures in different LCZ are widely more important at nighttime than daytime. In the daytime, the temperatures of field LCZ are hardly different. However, significant variance exists between built area and vegetation area of about 2.5 degrees. This figure shows the interglacial LCZ amplitude of air temperature by night in Rabat and some cities of the world. The highest level of contrast here in Rabat is 5.6 degrees. This methodology approach is an example of using geographic information system and numerical modeling as a tool to aid urban planners and designers in decision making. The novelty of this approach is also the interconnection of two urban scales, the local scale and the microclimate scale, and characterizing and quantifying the intensity of urban heat island for the first time in city of Morocco. Thanks for watching.